The people of Israel already existed at that time. This is proven by the so-called Merenptah Stele from 1300 BC, which mentions Israel by name.